Yo everybody, we are Clockards. The next couple of hours we are going to make a mix for you in advance of Loudness. As you know, we are going to play again at Loudness after 3 years. We are really looking forward to that night. I just can't wait, it's gonna be magic again. What do you think, Connie?
I think that we can already reveal the secret that we are going to open the main stage at Loudness. So that's really a dream come true for us. It will be an epic night and we want to make a really special set. And now in advance of Loudness, we make a promo mix with three different styles of hardstyle. So as you can hear now, we start with old school, second mix will be raw melodic, and third mix will be for the diehards, the raw style part. You can also win a special Clockards gift if you listen to the whole mix in the middle, in between. We are going to make a competition. So yeah, but more info about that later on. And yeah.
I would say we're gonna start with the show with The Beholder and Digital Punk Machine Master. Enjoy it.
Thank you.
As I said before, the mix consists of three different styles of hardstyle. As you can hear, the first one, old school hardstyle with some old and good tracks we chose, which we really like. The second part of the mix will consist of the actual, let's say, more mainstream hard or mainstream raw music, which we produce and which we like the most. It's like the Randy stuff, Frequencer stuff, and of course our music.
Is a universal language.
And last but not least, the third mix will consist of raw tracks for the real diehards out there, with tracks of Rebellion, Malice, and other hard producers. So yeah, we wanted to make a mix with these three types of hardstyle. So for everyone, there's something in there, and we hope you like it.
Yes, a 12-inch. Here we go.
This was the Italian tribute from Edero. Really cool track, especially for us Italians.
new balance must be found. In normal times, evil would be fought by good. But in times like these, well, it should be fought by another kind.
The Necromunga faith, for those of you who will right now drop to your knees and ask to be purified.
We'll be right back. when all has been revealed. No turning back, the fade to black, because you're free. Come on, take my hand and follow. Accept the gift of dark tomorrow.
So let's make a little competition too for you guys. If you want to get one of these bottles, as you can see, Clockarts Daisy Bell bottles, you have to do just one thing. The first one who finds out the full track list of our mix will get this. So hurry up, guys.
Thank you. With it.
finishing our old school set with the track from Jack Overdose, Octavus Augustus. It also has been remixed by Zani. We played that track at Decibel and there was a really great atmosphere there. We had the honor to open the Extreme Loudness stage and it was really busy already, so early. Thanks.
Thanks for that. So, and now we're slowly coming up with the second mix. As we said before, it's going to be a little bit more melodic with stuff from Randy and also, of course, our stuff. We are starting with our track, Clockhearts in the Army. For us, it's a really special track. Has been played already on many big festivals this summer, like DEFCON, Decibel, Cubase, and other big festivals. And it will be released next month on Q Dance Next. We can't wait. The response so far was really great. And of course, we hope that you enjoy, guys.
Do you understand? Ha!
This was Todros' new track, Party Starter. Dude, you did a really great job with that one. I really like it.
This world with never-ending humanity. So many people with so much insanity. We burn the air, we kill ourselves. Can't forget it, we're gonna die.
Hell, want in the hemel is geen hardstyle. Cyber Sniper.
Ik ga los alsof vandaag mijn begrafenis is. We helpen alles naar de kloten en maken een pit. Vanavond gaan we rellen. We willen rellen, zuipen, snuiven. Vechten in het duister. We gaan niet meer naar huis toe, nee, we brengen het naar buiten. Slapen doen we overdag wel. We willen rellen in de hel, want in de hemel is geen hardstyle.
Fuck this.
new revolution. We set out to conquer the world. Start a new revolution. Revolution.
attention. This is a warning.
This is a warning.
Powerful kicks and deep bass lines at high sound levels can cause severe damage to the auditory systems. These dangerous decibels will result in irreversible oral trauma, like loss of hearing, hyperacusis, or tinnitus. The producer of this track will not be held responsible for any form of permanent ear damage. Remember to wear ear protection when listening to this track.
I'm coming through. I hit the stage, yeah. Black and curtains now.
you guys may know, we had the honor to make a remix for Digital Punk and the Rebels track The Last Remaining Light, and it will be released the 26th of October, and it's also featured on the new album of Digital Punk, Adapt or Die. We hope you guys like it.
loves me. Bigger than all of us.
We'll be right back. Shake it, 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 sh
Headshot is the last track of the second mix from our buddies Geminizers and The Machine. Really cool track, guys.
Now let's go on with the third mix. Guys, fasten your seatbelt. This is gonna be really hard shit. Let's start with Mind Dimension Haters.
Mutants. your heart is. begin to believe it sometimes. I'm losing it. And I don't know what I'm seeing. It's my mind, playing tricks on me. All the drugs, like this is like time. I don't know what's true to fail. You're who's to say as I hang with me. What's here? What's here? I got you in my closet.
Mike, takes to be the meanest, the cruelest, the most savage of the focus in God's cruel kingdom.
Constantly, and we're not interested in holding on to anything except the enemy. We're not just going to shoot the bastard, we're going to cut out their living guts and use them to grease the treads of our tanks.
I will feel no evil because I am the baddest motherfucker in the goddamn valley. The baddest motherfucker. Do you have what it takes to be the meanest, the cruelest, the most savage of the fuckers in God's cruel kingdom? The baddest motherfucker in the goddamn valley. world, death to the new, death to the new world, death to the new, death to the new world order.
Listening to the last track of our mix, this is Apex and Jason Payne, Life's a Bitch.
And unfortunately, we have reached the end of this mix, but we hope that you guys liked it. This was our Loudness promo mix, and we can't wait for Loudness itself, the 12th of November. And we hope, of course, we hope to see you, everybody of you there. We're opening the main stage.
Bye.